How many women are you seeing currently?
About a dozen.
Do you connect with one more than the others?
No. They all feel the same. Just not able to see who they really are on the inside.
Does that make you feel alone?
What is this?
I have to go.
Can I help you?
Yeah, I was given this address.
What's the password?
I don't know.
Come on in. The first rule is you can't tell anybody about this place.
Okay.
Second rule is, you gotta be completely open and honest.
Okay. So, what is this place?
This is a place where you can find love.
Really?
Really.
Okay. And how does this work?
Well, you get to meet someone for 9 consecutive days, for 20 minutes each day. You can only use 2 of your 5 senses. Each day you're going to get closer and closer, and on the final day, if you both decide that you want to meet, we'll turn the lights on.
Okay. How do we start?
Well, we can start by waiting in the waiting room, and when someone shows up, I'll call you.
Okay.
Okay, follow me. There's someone here. Would you like to meet them?
Yeah.
Come on, follow me. So, you remember the rules?
I do.
Okay. Come on in.
Is she,
She came in from the other side. Good luck.
Hello?
Hi.
Nice outfit.
What? You can see me?
I'm just kidding. How are you?
I'm good. How about you?
I'm 2 a.m. tired.
Mm-hmm.
What's your name?
Olivia. And yours?
Sean.
Nice to meet you, Sean.
Nice to hear you, Olivia. This is kind of strange, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Is this your first time doing this?
My first time.
So what do you do for a living?
You can't ask about career choices.
Wow.
You have 2 buzzers left.
You know, I'm afraid to ask you anything. I don't want to mess this up.
Why don't you let me take it from here?
So crazy, I can see you, but I can feel you right in front of me.
I can hear your heartbeat. It's so quiet.
Olivia, you showed up. I like your voice.
I like yours too.
What makes you happy?
My hopes.
What makes you lonely?
The unknown.
Favorite time of day?
Sunrise. Favorite time of year?
Christmas.
Well, what inspires you?
Possibilities.
Are you a good singer?
Only in the showers, they say.
Do you like the beach or the desert?
Beach. And you?
I love the beach.
Cat or dog?
Dog. What about you?
Ow!
Understood.
So, what's the difference between a snowman and a snowwoman?
What?
Snowballs.
That's funny. So, what's your choice of drink?
Whiskey.
Hmm.
Favorite music?
Oh, anything that moves me.
You're early today.
That's okay. I'll wait.
Both parents alive?
Only my mom. How about you?
Both gone.
Well, listen, I want to see you tomorrow again. Same place, same time.
Okay.
What's the most sensitive spot on your body?
My neck. What about you?
Same. Any weaknesses?
Passion.
Why is that a weakness?
Because it makes me vulnerable. Do you believe in love at first sight?
Yes, I do.
Hey, bud. Hey, I want to tell you something I'm probably not supposed to. So when you were here last night, the woman was in the room with you. For whatever reason, she just decided not to say anything.
Olivia? Olivia?
Five minutes remaining.
You didn't show up last couple days. But I want to tell you that I've never ever felt this way in my life. And I would love to meet you. Of course, if you want to.
Are you sure you want to see me?
I'm sure.
Okay.
We want to meet.
Is that a yes from both?
Yes.
Yes.
Stay where you are. In 3, 2, 1.